And I'm back, and we're still trying to go for 4,000 as a score, and I just need to kill one more creeper, I believe, to get up there. Okay, there you go. I believe I saw a zombie over here in an iron chest plate. Yep, there he is. Look at him run. Aha, you just got destroyed. Right, I made it to 4,000. Now my goal is now 6,000. Because I'm still going until I die, and so far I'm doing pretty good if I can just keep finding piggies and stuff like that. Or a cave that actually has some mushrooms in it. Because this is the new series where I'm going through every Minecraft version until I die, or if it's one of the creative versions, then I'll just build something and talk about update. I'm gonna kill this guy because he gives me score, and he dropped there's no cows. I was about to say the yellow flower. There's like one down there. It's like an Easter egg, but never mind. They're all over the place. Oh jeez. Okay, whew. See a cave thingy down here. Let's go down here. Oh, there's no shift. There is no shift. I'm going to have to get used to that. I think this is the cave I was in earlier. I think there's gold ore. And if I'm not mistaken... Okay, hi, piggy. And I hopefully... It's probably just going to... If there is, it's just probably going to drop regular gold blocks. There's a mushroom there. I've almost got 10 mushrooms. I wish mushrooms would actually heal in the game, but they don't. Well, at least not anymore. I wouldn't know because I didn't play all the versions yet. I just played these two and one of the, newest alpha version, and that's it. So I'm probably going to be very, very, very bad at those ones because I won't know what there's to craft and everything. Okay. Okay, stop jumping. You can actually spam the arrows in this. Look at all of them sheepies. Oh, yes. They drop mushrooms, too. Look at the head go up and down. Yeah, they eat grass in this, but they don't eat grass until, like, the newest Minecraft update. I could have swore I just saw an arrow, but I'm not for sure. Looks like they drop a mushroom every time. Yep. Is there two of them down there? Why, howdy. With 31 arrows. Nice, nice, nice. We're probably going to make... If we make it to 10,000 score, I'm just going to stop the series there. Otherwise, because this is kind of easy, if you know what I mean. Otherwise, we're going to be forever. I see some red mushrooms. Those probably heal a lot more. Let's go get those after I'm done killing these piggies. So we're going to make it to 10,000 and then stop the series. Stop the survival test thing. Yeah, I'm also going to hook up the video camera to the computer and get all of the things from the camera on the computer and upload them. There are a lot of Christmas things on there, but I was really young when the Christmas things went on, so yes. Just a fair warning. A couple years ago. and yeah, so let's go get those red things. Plus, I was thinking about doing if I start collecting airsoft and BB guns. Well, I mean, I've got a couple, but I'm going to do showcase videos of going through two full clips. I also see gold and stuff like that. But, oh, yes. Alright, so these are probably going to drop just gold blocks. Let's get rid of this guy first. Is there a dungeon down here? Look at all this gold. I wish you could find gold like this. I am one of the very few people in Minecraft that actually like gold, if you know what I mean. I'm like one of the very few people who are always wanting gold. So I think this will just drop gold blocks. Yes. I wonder how do you get... I'll just build. There you go. But of course, since it's you can't craft or anything... Look at this! Look at all the food in here! Yeah, we're totally going to make it all the way until 10,000. Oh, jeez. I have a lot of games on the computer. And I also have a lot of games on systems. So, or consoles, whatever you want to call them. So, okay. So, you know. So a lot of games to go over if I had a Dazzle or something like that. But I don't. I don't have my boot. I don't have my boot. Oh, well. Okay, I think this video, no, it's got 3 minutes left. Around 3 minutes left. Okay, Creeper Glory. Okay, this is going to give us a lot of score if they don't all just disappear. Oh, God, okay. Let's get these. Okay, let's eat them. Oh, God, the red mushrooms hurt you! And I'm sitting here thinking I'm getting hit and trying to eat them. Okay, the red mushrooms hurt you, everybody. Warning. Okay, everybody's dying and killing each other. Two more hits. Oh, wait, no, now one more hit. Never mind. Oh, he's dead. Okay, so I didn't get a much score from that because they killed each other, basically. Look at this. They kill you 1.5 hearts, so I have to eat. I thought I was gonna die there, but nope. I'm halfway there to my goal, which is 10,000. 10,000. Okay, there's where we found out about the slabs. I think we've searched everywhere on this place. Okay, hi there, guys. Stop bouncing back and forth when I hit you with an arrow. So I'm gonna take an arrow to the... Ooh, cave. Okay, I need that food, because I was killing myself back there. It still seems that it only gets a certain amount of dark, and the sun's not going... Of course the sun's not going to go down because the enemies are already out and spawning. Oh, they disappeared! Dang it. Unless I picked them up, I don't know. 6,000. That was our original goal until I changed it to 1,000. Or, I mean, 10,000. Video is almost about to be ended. Okay, Spider. Let's get your score. I want to see how much score these guys actually give you. No! I didn't make it my score. Oh well, but we died. Yeah, you can generate a small, normal, or huge. Oh well, guys, thanks for watching this small series of all of the Minecraft versions. And this was version survival test _ 0.30. Thanks for watching. I died, did not make it to my original goal. Goodbye.